07 citizens, this is your boy 00. Today we're actually going to show you real time how well faceware does or does not work. Coming into the hangar, we have brought out the Aegis Gladius, and you know, it's just a nice light fighter, and I think it gives you a good idea of how much you can see inside the cockpit. Now you can see that as soon as we get in, the face tracking's already tracking our head movements. We can look up, we can look down, and I mean, it definitely has some lag to it, but it's not like intense. But if we want to, we can check around the cockpit, you know, look around to the side. The thing I like also about this head tracking is that if you pull forward, so does the face tracking, as well as backwards. But then you can actually move sideways and sideways. So if you really need to look around and give yourself some extra movement in order to actually see a little bit more to the right or left or even up, you can actually cock your head a little bit, which is, I think, interesting already on its own. But you know what? Let's go take it out and see if we can take it for a test run. We fly around. We can actually like move our head and look and see where we're going relative to at least where we're flying. And it's funny because then it's like you tilt forward, but you want to look up a little bit just to see where you're going. Most of the time I would be flying like this so I can see, but because of head tracking, I'm able to look around as I fly and get a better idea of where I'm at. The best part is we can actually watch him as we turn. There we go. So we can keep an eye on him the whole time he's moving. See, no matter which way he goes, I still got my eyes on him. Even if the rest of everything else needs to like be following, I can see him first, get my ship turned in the right direction. And technically, yeah, I can hit him with ballistics, but I'm just doing this for sakes. There are two guys, which we're gonna worry about one so far. You know what? Instead of jousting all day, there he goes. Move sideways, get out of his view. That's totally fine. Well, I do like this because like we can always keep an eye on him no matter where we're going. It'd be smart if I turned off that for once. Eye on him. There we go, that's one person. Now we gotta find the next person. So he's right here. I think we will use the missile and see what happens. Maybe we can get him to like move out of the way. Oh, hit him for once. Let's go. And also we can look around and add our stuff just to make sure we keep an eye on his shields and all that. See, he wants to joust. And we're just gonna turn and be ready. See you at that. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like I said, this is a cheap alternative to whether you don't want to spend the money on the Toby Eye Tracker or the Tracker IR. I mean, is it viable? Yeah, per se. I mean, but if you're definitely going to be doing more combat on more of a if you're trying to do more on a competitive level, I guess maybe you probably want it to be a lot faster. But I mean, this is AI, so we're not really worried about this, people. But like I said, thank you guys again for coming. And if you give it a like or, you know, a subscribe, it would be much appreciated. It is free 99. But thank you guys very much, and I'll check you guys in the verse. Peace.